Hey everybody, Papa C here. Hey, today we got another side dish for you. Today we're gonna do garlic parmesan asparagus. We're gonna do it just a quick little side dish. It's probably gonna be a 3 or 4 minute video. This is for you guys out there that really don't know what to do with asparagus. Quick little side coming up right after this. Guys, so let's get started here. Got heat about medium low, something like that. Go ahead and get our olive oil. I got about a tablespoon and a half of olive oil here. And a couple tablespoons of butter. Let that get nice and melty here. And we're going to go ahead and throw in, I've got a couple, 3 or 4 cloves of garlic that I have minced up. So we'll go ahead and get that in there. Let that work in that butter for a while. So we'll just let this work here a little bit. I don't want to burn the garlic. I just want to sit here and watch it pretty close for a little bit and just let that get nice and incorporated in there and start getting fragrant. And we'll be back in a few minutes and we'll add our asparagus. All right, so we got our garlic is nice and fragrant. We're going to go ahead and add our asparagus into the dish. And all I've done is I chopped the ends off and then I cut them in half. And what was left? I actually did a video of that portion, but I got a phone call in the middle of it, and the whole thing didn't record, and oh well. I'll just kind of mix this up in here, and I'm going to cover. Just let that do a little bit of steam in there. So we'll be back in a bit. All right, guys, so we've been going about 10 minutes here. And they've been kind of steaming a little bit in here. And at this point, I'm going to add about a teaspoon or a tablespoon and a half of ground Parmesan and Romano cheese. And then right before these are done, I'm gonna mix that up in there. Right before that is these are done, I will grate some fresh Parmesan onto it. So we're just gonna cover that back up and we'll be back in a bit. All right, so let's, these are coming along real nice. We've got maybe a couple, 3-4 minutes left on these. Right now we're gonna put some pepper, kosher salt, And we're going to grate some Parmesan cheese into them. All right. All right, guys, we're back, and as you can see, we're all done here. Man, does this smell good. I wish you could all smell it here. Let's go ahead and get a bite. Oh, boy. Boy, done really, just, it's done the way I like it. Got just a little bit of crunch left. Rich, buttery. Man, that Romano, that pungent Romano Parmesan cheese in there sure adds in a little bit of extra, but then you get that nice ooey gooey fresh grated Parmesan. Look at that. Oh, man. Wonderful. Hey, guys, super easy side to do. Make it, you'll like it. Appreciate you watching the video today. Please like and subscribe. Hey, we'll catch you on the next one.